The organization to protect Muthurajavela protested against the installation of a power supply line to a 4-acre land that was reclaimed in the Bopiti area within the Muthurajavela sanctuary. However, such moves were temporarily halted with the intervention of the Assistant Divisional Secretary of Vattala, Etrai Sandamali, who visited the area. The organization to protect the Muthurajavela sanctuary said that several issues arise as a result of providing electricity supply to the Muthurajavela reserve.
We heard that they are attempting to provide electricity supply to a land located 300 meters into the Muthurajavela sanctuary. This is being done through a path that was unlawfully laid since 2018. They say that they require electricity through this line. There are only two temporary and unlawful structures that have been constructed. Therefore, we have a suspicion as to why they are trying to provide electricity to those structures. They are reclaiming large expanses of lands in the Muthurajavela sanctuary. You will be able to see for yourself the reason as to why we are opposing these moves.
One mission, one channel, and one more thing. 1 million subscribers on YouTube.